class. Good luck.
Yeah.
tree. Again. Damn it!
Retarded mistakes. Let's go a little faster. I don't have barbed wire. Jacob are going to be the last two of C-Class. Robert passed us, so if I don't pass him before the end, I failed my goal. He actually passed me twice. Both times I wrecked. I suck at cornering. Dad's words of wisdom was keep your tires on you and go like hell when you can. I've tried both. And going like hell when I can gets my tires out from under me. So, needless to say, I suck. And I gotta fix that. And I need to catch up to Fluffy and Paso. Shit, killed it. Oh, lost my front end. Thank you. again. Well, it sucks falling that way though. Go ahead, man. See if I can keep it on the trail this time. Thank you. 4. Oh shit. I better hurry up. Quit wrecking for one. Like I almost did there. Speed up for another. This bike, but I'm letting it down. Should have let Robert stay ahead of me and use him as a pacer. Why did I touch it? That tree, my boot. she's getting 3 laps for sure. I suck at all of this cornering. Thank you.
Ah, shit.
Watch for the damn arrow, stupid. Practicing my under the rope skills. Limbo, there. Sure, I wrecked her last time too. Got a stick. Hit that with my shoulder. this lap. That should be my biggest goal. Don't wreck in a race. I was gonna speed up, but I stood up. That freaks me out. Wondering why I'm not talking so much, because my nose is so plugged because my goggles are pushed down on them. I have to breathe through my mouth. My mouth is dry. I don't want to stop for water because I want 3 laps.
put myself in a fucking tree. Good? lift off. Thank you.
first three lapper. I do believe that last lap I did not wreck. So let's make it two laps in a row. Don't wreck. And it's a 7 mile course. Again. Mm-hmm. Luckily, Jacob gets to do a third lap. I don't know how far behind he ended up getting. He got close to me a couple times. Then I pulled away. I'm sure because he's nice. And he's not here to compete. He stopped helping a few people. Fluffy, he don't care. He told me don't stop for anybody. So he's probably way ahead. Which is good. One time Fluffy stopped to see if I was all right after I wrecked. I didn't bother to tell him the bike landed on my ankle and I couldn't move my leg out from under it. I got it. Already embarrassed, he caught up and passed me twice. Just hope he doesn't lap me. Race is over. We got half hour to finish, I do believe. So let's not keep them waiting.
but I made it. Where the fuck am I going? Didn't even see that damn thing. Thank you.
Go.
off the bike, landed next to it, started it, hopped back on it. You saw my bad crash.